North Korea. A celestial North Korea. A celestial North Korea.
For shame! For shame!
Prisoners, theocracy, where evil men tell us to be subservient to their cause, or else to say we broke the laws. They gouge the eyes, they start the wars. Tell me now what the fuck for. It gets me pissed, it makes me odd that many died in the name of God.
This is just graceful.
That these men of God are drenched in sin.
This is just graceful.
That they kill people because of djinn.
This is just graceful.
That they fuck kids and create hate.
This is just graceful.
That state and they don't masturbate.
Yeah, 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 yeah.
Homophobic preachers, they seem more like jokers. Cause when they rape the altar boys, they come like super soakers. Let's not forget our rabbi friends. There are no underage boyfriends, but they cut off a boy's foreskin and suck the blood, original sin. But cut a clit in another nation, a fucking human rights violation. Tell me, is it orthodox when an old man sucks a baby's cock?
This is just graceful.
That these men of God are drenched in sin.
This is just graceful.
That they kill people because of djinn.
This is just graceful.
That they fuck kids and create hate.
This is just graceful.
That state and they don't masturbate.
Yeah, 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 yeah.
Don't hit the streets, blown up with IEDs. Islam kills in the name of a prophet we can't see. Communicate with Twitter.com. The real God is a giant bomb. And like a weapon, their jihad leads to bad effects. And you want me to give them respect? Fuck that shit, I'm speaking out. Cause I'm sick of crimes by the devout.
Yeah, 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 yeah. Yeah, 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 yeah.
Now drop the beat, cause this is gigantic. The world's gone to shit and I don't wanna seem pedantic, but religion is a cancer. It Earth needs a chemo, or else we will go extinct thanks to the holy ego.
He's not being condemned for what he does, he's being condemned for what he is. You're a child made in the image of God. Oh no, you're not. You're a faggot. And you can't join your church and you can't go to heaven. This is disgraceful. It's inhuman. It's obscene. And it comes from the clutch of hysterical, sinister virgins who've already betrayed their child in the children of their own church.
For shame, for shame.